Everyone, this is Assistant Amanda. I am live in Dunkin Donuts right now. What I have before me is a brew from Dunkin Donuts. It is the new chocolate cherry brew. So this video is going to be quick, so I'm just going to try it here. Started not to get it, but I really want to go buy it from me, so I'm gonna make this video to try it. Hope I like it. Here it goes. Oh. It's actually really good. I don't taste anything chocolate or cherry, but it tastes like a regular coffee. But it tastes good though.
You know what's funny?
What's that?
It's funny, man.
Let me see. It says chocolate cherry brew on it. And so I'm trying it. So yeah, I tasted it. It tastes like a regular coffee. I don't really taste anything chocolate or cherry, but it's pretty good. I would get this again, but probably a smaller one. So there you have it, guys. That's the chocolate cherry brew from Dunkin. If you're a fan of coffee and you like other things, just leave it in the comments below and tell me whether you tried it or not and whether you would get it. So have a good day. I am getting myself hyped and prepared for WrestleMania tonight. I cannot wait. So I'm going to end my video here and enjoy the rest of my coffee before the ice melts. So, see you later, guys.
Come on, baby.